Now that you're back, it's time to get to work. We'll start... So this is where Dr. Prism lives. Well, nothing looks out of the ordinary besides... everything.
Oh, hey! You must be from the agency. I didn't hear you come in. You must be a good agent. I'm a butler, so just shout if you need anything. Actually, don't shout. I'll be right here. Oh, I was hoping you'd be hungry. Hold on. I can make this awesome thing. How do you like Dr. P's bar cart? I had a couple of design ideas for it myself, you know.
That's the agency bar cart that comes with every agency home. Mine is less, modified.
Hey! No, that's too many logs! You're gonna burn the place down! Computer! You must be the best agent in all the agency! Good stuff!
Our robot friend is certainly happy for us. Dr. Prism's research has to be somewhere in this computer. If you can figure out how to use it. That's it! Oh, well, boot up failed sounds problematic. You'll need to figure out how to get around it. Great work! Now, figure out how to access that research. Disguise? That robot has gone rogue! He better not have done anything to Dr. Prism. Looks like that's a slower poison, so you have precious time to find an antidote. Good, you're safe from the poison. Oh, I hope Dr. Prism survived as well. Find that kinesium research before that killer robot comes back.
How you doing in there? You dead yet? Just grabbing a body bag. I'm so disorganized today.
Say we're in trouble would be like saying I enjoy tweed jackets. A gross understatement. That's an interesting medal you found. I've never seen that insignia before. I wonder who it belongs to. Whoever this phantom person is, I'm sad they lost their medal. Your next mission is being delivered now. In the telekinetic implant in... Well, this mine looks less abandoned than I anticipated. Zora, Dr. Prism. Agent! Can you hear me? Agent! Thank goodness. We can safely say you've shut things down, but the destabilized kinesium interacted with the implant in your head somehow. We need to leave. Now.
What's going on? Of course. Phoenix! Of course you would eat kinesium like that. Unlike you, my robots actually listen. However, there are still a few tricks you can teach my robots about being an agent. And I just so happen to have one friend left in there.
Hey, Agent Phoenix!
Well, we can add a giant mining drill to the ever-expanding list of things I didn't worry about until I met you. Never a dull moment with us. These phantom medals in two different places. This seems like more than coincidence. Here comes your next mission. Do you have your license handy? The truck is just up ahead. Prism may not be driving the truck, but she built it, so it won't be like anything you've ever seen. That kinesium can't arrive at her factory. Actually, find... The electricity across the rear door dissipated a little. Those fuses must be part of the locking mechanism.
What happens after we kill Agent Phoenix, Dr. P?
After we kill their top agent...
Fireproof after all.
Flamethrowers are offline now. I think something's going on out there.
A minor malfunction. Keep the autopilot engaged and ensure the kinesium is secure.
You'll either prove her wrong or prove her right. You're dead. I'm sure of it now. Those phantom metals are being placed intentionally in your mission locations. I wonder if the agency has a leak. The incoming capsule has your next mission. When's the last time you wore a wetsuit? Robot, in the meantime...
Poison gas trap activated.
So Zora's experimenting with kinesium behind her back. Work with Ollie to figure out what's going on down here.
Oh, I know I don't have anything for that. Wait a minute. There is something labeled Noir over here. I've never seen this before in my life. I'm sending it over. I sure am glad you're here. I ran out of food 3 days ago. Even the squid was starting to look tasty.
You've activated some sort of shield around the lab. It must protect from the destabilized kinesium. Let's try another experiment. That is a lot of kinesium. What is Zor planning with all that kinesium that Dr. Prism couldn't know about? These medals our Phantom is placing have been meant for you, Agent. I have no idea what it all means. The next mission is on the way. Extra layers will be required. While you were discovering intel in Zor's secret underwater lab, we found... We reverse engineer. If you lose that shield, Jim. It worked! To be honest, I had my doubts. The agency's track record with inventions has been less than stellar since Dr. Prism left. I know we're on task here, but a penny pressed is a penny earned, as they say. I love secret safes. They, Wait, is that bear moving? Well done. The blizzard has let up a little, but in my experience, there's never just one snow machine. Deal with bears. Well, not real bears. Don't try that with a real bear. Oh, I was going to ask for that after the mission, but yes, this is good too.
Strong
robot. We did actually account for very strong robots.
Stop initiated. Please do not rock the gondola.
And you already know how strong our lasers are. Oh no! I didn't know how strong our lasers are!
Looks like their lasers may be too powerful even for them. You have an opening.
We're supposed to be impenetrable now! Just fire when Agent Phoenix isn't looking!
Kill Phoenix! Show the agency we were right! Show them all!
Poor robots. This Phantom has infiltration skills matching your own, Agent. Placing those medals where you can find them is no small feat. The capsule has your mission briefing. This is our only chance to stop Zor. There it is. Looks like Zor is ready to start destabilizing that kinesium to set off a worldwide chain reaction, killing all of our agents. Somehow we need to stop that process. Keep a low profile. We want to stay unnoticed for as long as...
Destabilizers, obviously. That's what's going to heat that kinesium and kill your entire agency. I thought I told you I never wanted to see you.
Roxanna, you've seen Agent Phoenix in action. You know we can help.
Not this time, Richard. This facility is built to withstand kinesium explosions. Zor uses that kinesium over and over again. I have to destroy everything to put a stop to it.
Sounds like something we can get behind. Let's move your cabin closer, Agent.
At least make yourself useful. Let's take these destabilizers offline. I'll do these two. You work on the one in front of you. Yeah, if you need me to take that one offline for you, just say so. You shouldn't be here anyway.
Another Phantom Medal. Whoever this Phantom is, they're potentially dangerous. I have a feeling we haven't seen the last of them.
Reset. Awaiting code. Code accepted.
All of these Phantom Medals, and we have no idea who is placing them. Quite the mystery. Perhaps someday this Phantom will reveal themselves to us.